All right, so they've made a sequel to the first I Want to Be a Shrine Maiden, and since the first game wasn't hard enough and shitty enough, they've decided to make a second game, and I can already tell, or by the title screen, it looks pretty cool. So I'm going to stop talking already, and let's get started. Did you think that was the end of Rimu? I never got the chance to finish the first fucking game, so I guess not. I can move now. Controls are. They already fuck you over! Alright. Come at me, bitch! Come on! Can't even fucking shoot it! Yeah. What the fuck kind of spike does that?! I can't even get past the title screen! Probably died here already like 30 times. I've only been recording for 3 minutes. You never know when to jump. You just don't. The shit just comes whenever it wants to. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Ah, no, I'm just gonna shoot whenever you're fucking in the air while you can't. Oh, you can double jump. Did you forget about that, Justin? Oh, God damn it. Fuck you! Yeah, fucking asshole! All right, this one's gonna do something. This one, one of these is gonna do something. I jumped over. Did you think that was the end of Rimu? Did you think that was the end of Rimu? Well, obviously not, cause you can't even get past the first fucking stage. You fucking. Damn it, decide to make a sequel over the I don't even know where to go. All the pain you have dealt. All the pain you have dealt. Did you see the blood particles there? There are boxes there. Fuck you. They're gonna do that stupid invisible box shit again whenever I get over there. It's gonna be like the first level in the first goddamn game all over again. Fucking goddamn it. This is worse than I Want to Be the Guy. This is fucking, you're gonna be the bitch because you're not gonna pass this goddamn game. And look at that! Look at that shit! That's all we're gonna give you. Watch, something's gonna fuck me over. I knew it. It's not too easy. Fucking Toho. Oh my god! What do you do here? What do you do there? What the fuck? You can't even reach them! You can't even fucking reach them! They expect you to dodge that shit! When you don't even know where the boxes are! Ridiculous. I don't even know where to go here. I have to rely on death to tell me where the fuck to go. Fucking game. Look at that shit! They expect you to jump over shit and fuck this game. Look at that! Look at that! You gotta time shit right! Who the fuck times shit? You know? You got shit. You got people shooting at you. You ain't got time to jump. You ain't got time to time platforms. And look at that. I see a ladder over there. The fuck's the ladder gonna do? Look at that. You can't. I doubt you can even get on the ladder without getting like fucking these orbs getting pelted at you. Fucking. God damn it. What is that? Why is there no lives? If I get hit with a rock, I'll die. Like, I've played the fighting game before, and these bitches can take hits. I'm not even gonna lie. They take, like, spears to the eyeballs and shit, but when you get hit by a rock or something in this goddamn game, or some shit, or, like, the side of a blunt spike that's coming at you, not even, like, a mile at you, like, a mile an hour, while, like, 300 feet on, like, fucking, fuck you. You... They block you! They're like, you wanna go on a ladder? That's fucking cute! Going on. Look at that! Did you see that? Look at that shit. Look at that shit! They make you waste your time! Look at it, jumping on these fucking boxes! And you notice that there's an opening there, and you're like, uh-huh, it's probably just sitting there. And then fucking, you know, look at that shit. Are you ready, Rimu? Are you fucking ready? Huh? Are you ready yet, Mr. Krabs? Are you ready yet? Are you feeling it? Are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs? Are you feeling it? Are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs? Huh? Are you fucking feeling it? Huh? Huh? Fuck this game. Oh! Did you know that there's a box? Up there? Obviously not, cause... Fucking, you know, you gotta... Cause when you hit that box, the spike's gonna come and kill you. It's right there. She's gonna...
Fuck yeah! Send you a double barrel shot on.